the property of another class, so we are using inheritance. It's like that we have a real time example. Here object class and here string class. Object class have a two string method, but in string class also have a two string method that override or inherited the string class inherited by object class. This is a real example. We have five types. First is simple inheritance, multi-level. Multi-level inheritance, multiple inheritance. Java does not support the multiple inheritance by ambiguity. So it's called as inheritance in polymorphism. Poly means many forms. In that we have two types, runtime polymorphism or compile time polymorphism. Runtime polymorphism is that the error occurs at a runtime when we start and then compile time is declared at a compile. It's also called as early binding and it's also called as late binding or dynamic binding and it's also called as static binding. It's all about the polymorphism. In the encapsulation, we have declared method as a variable that is private in that we use getter and setter method. Getter value or setter value. It's for hiding a data. And in the abstraction method, we are also using abstraction method for hiding a data. So for the in class, describe as abstract. It's called as abstract class. Or we have a method or a variable as an abstract. So we declare a class as an abstract. And in the abstract class, there are number of abstract methods and the number of concurrent classes are available. Concurrent classes are those we have in body and declared as a default or static. So it's all about the four pillars of Hooke's concept: inheritance, polymorphism, encapsulation and abstraction. Thank you.